his dentist's office, and his dentist says, "What a fantastic cruise, courtesy of my travel agent." So he gives him the travel information. It's his 50th anniversary with his wife, so he has something good to prove. So after talking to the travel agent, a week later, the man goes into the travel agent's office. Sits down, travel agent says, "Hey, based on your budget, we went a little bit over your budget, but I got you a fantastic cruise. Go to Florida, you'll love it. Docks in Miami, perfect. You'll take a cruise out to Bahamas." And says, "Great. When do we leave?" "Well, it's tricky, it's complicated. You can leave the last week of October, which I know you have your grandkids, it's Halloween, that stops it right there, says, nope. Those begging bastards. I always see it." So the agent says, "Okay, fine, you'll book the last week in October." Then he says, "Wait a minute, how much over?" "I just left $2,000 over." He said, "No! But this is your 50th anniversary." "I don't care." So, the agent says, "Okay, well, let's figure it out." She pulls up the booking, she looks at the hotel, and she first says, "Well, you have some options." The man says, "I just need a vet and a top to piss it." She takes it back, she thinks, "Okay. Well, how about this one? Does it have a bed? It has a twin size bed." "It's okay. Does it have a top to piss it?" The picture literally says a bucket to piss it. And that says, "Let's book it." The agent says, "Well, wait. Just book it." So, we go over to airfare. Airfare, looks at the rates, he says, "Can we get something cheaper?" The lady looks at him and says, "Well, there's an air cargo leaving at 3 a.m. and it transports dead bodies." The man says, "Book it." "But no," he said, "wait, it transports animals as well. You know, you smell it." He said, "Book it." So, at this point, they're about $599 off. And the travel agent says, "The only thing I can squeeze at this point is the actual trip, because everything costs over." The man looks at him and says, "You know what? We've been meaning to stay with our grandkids, hang out at the house. How much for some gifts to the kids?" The lady looks at him and says, "They don't sell gifts to the kids." "Thank you for your time. I have no desire. I'm going to leave." The lady stops and says, "It's your 50th anniversary. Aren't you going to do something special for her?" "It's 50 years, ma'am. We're happy just to wake up in the morning." "Huh?" "No." "Right. Moral of the story is, remember it's your 50th anniversary, or your grandkids coming to Halloween. Principles of principles.